Yeah, one man show.
You make Nick do everything.
The whole show.
Hey, girl, let's give another round of applause.
Thank you, guys.
Still working well for coming out. You guys,
there's somebody out there who really wanted to ask a question, and they're just getting the nerve. Yes.
Me too.
Me three.
Still looking.
AJ.
Aw, thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Stop on it.
We all try to have our families come out as much as we can, our friends. I mean, you've got the singles bus and the married bus. So, you know, Howie and Brian usually have both their wives out, and Brian's got Bailey out as much as they can.
My wife just came out today.
Yep.
My wife.
My mom tries to come out as much as she can, as well as my stepdad try to come out, you know, and friends. And Nick had Aaron out here for a little while, which was really good for both of them to bond again. And, you know, we all try to have as much family and friends out here as we can, because the road life does get a little nerve-wracking from time to time. I mean, as you can see, Nick's sick. I mean, you know, sometimes it just finally wears and tears on you.
Yeah.
And we're not as young as we used to be, so sometimes a mild cold can become something really bad.
Pull a hamstring.
Have you guys seen Music and Lyrics?
Yes.
Is that not the best movie in the world?
How does it go, that song?
In part goes my heart.
Yeah.
Around in a water with you and then.
I'm trying to share
it with you. We have actually lost
it. I hope that we're not doing like fairs, you know, 20 years.
Well, cool. I think we're going to come on down and take some pictures with you guys.
Time to come down and see you guys.
Thank you, guys.
Great question. All right, guys, so I have all my green wristbands in this section, correct?
Yes, all right.